you to test our skills with a good old Southern crawfish bowl.
You eat the heads and everything, don't you?
Let's take it like this, though.
Delicious. Well, these are our crawfish here. We're gonna take these back to our fish camp tonight, cook them up, and it just don't get no better than this.
Over and chow down on these suckers. For Rated Red, I'm Abby Casey.